6, 7, 8.
Hi, and welcome back to Sarah's Music. Today's episode is a compilation episode of some of my favorite orchestras which we featured on the program so far. We're beginning with the wonderfully vibrant Simon Bolivar Orchestra from Venezuela. They were here in Berlin at the Berlin Philharmonic at the invitation of my orchestra, the Berlin Philharmonic. It was the middle of winter and it was freezing and the poor musicians had to suffer sub-zero temperatures on the way here to the Philharmonic, a bit like I'm doing right now. Venezuela has a free classical music education program called El Sistema, which now consists of over 400 centers and 700,000 children playing instruments in numerous orchestras. My Venezuelan horn players here are all now professional musicians thanks to El Sistema. I was so happy to see the Venezuelan horn players, and of course, when horn players get together, they have to play together. My next favorite orchestra is a very special one. Zora, the Afghan Women's Orchestra, were here in Berlin after having performed at the World Economic Forum in Davos. I really admire these brave young women and I loved spending the day with them. Afghan musicians were joined for their European tour by musicians from the Schloss Belvedere Music School in Weimar as part of a German-Afghan exchange program. Did you know that Lufthansa has its own orchestra? Well, I didn't, and when I found out about it, I really wanted to feature them on Sarah's Music. We're at the Aviation Center, and right now the orchestra is rehearsing for their concert upstairs. The orchestra is made up of pilots, flight attendants, technicians, office workers, and many more, all who love playing their instruments in their spare time and who get together for 2 to 3 special concerts every year. Playing in youth orchestras was just the best time of my life, and I got to do it again recently here at the Berlin Philharmonic with the German National Youth Orchestra. They are one of my favourite youth orchestras of all time. New York, New York. Another of my favorite orchestras lives here in the House of Jazz. The fifth and sixth floors of the Time Warner building at Columbus Circle and Central Park are dedicated solely to jazz. Here in the House of Swing, some of the biggest jazz legends of all time are remembered. Wynton Marsalis, one of the best-known jazz musicians in the world, is the managing director, artistic director, and also the band leader of the resident Jazz at Lincoln Center Orchestra. And now, we're going to take the A train. From New York, back here to the Berlin Philharmonie for another fantastic orchestra. The John Wilson Orchestra concert was an absolute highlight here, and it's perfect to finish off our program today. See you next time on Sarah's Music. Bye-bye. John Wilson and his orchestra specialize in paying tribute to the music of the golden era of Hollywood and Broadway. Many of the songs from the MGM film musicals have become iconic. In the 1960s, the MGM film scores were destroyed. John has dedicated himself to reconstructing these scores to recreate the magic of the MGM film musicals.
We're ready to give you some MGM glamour. Da-da!
I see you fight like you see on the screen. A swain getting slain for the love of a queen.
Some great Shakespearean scene.
Where a ghost and a prince meet, and everyone ends in mincemeat.
No death. Like the end of Macbeth, no ordeal. Like the end of Camille, this goodbye. Rings of tears in the eye. The world is a stage. The stage is a world of entertainment.
So, John, you say it's an honor to play in the Philharmonie. It's an honor for me to have you to do the horn challenge. We want a real Technicolor Hollywood blast of
that?
Glossiness.
Oh, God. hang on.